Ho-ho-ho!
What are we waiting for? Let's get this done!
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men!
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys. It's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
I guess Croc's dead. Cool. So there's no way that would kill Croc. Oh, the killing joke! Nice reference. I'm so looking forward to the movie coming out. Love the comic. Am I done?
So much more fun with my hands on the control! Where did you go?
Yo?
It's me! Please! What did it take me to stop? Please don't shoot! Think of all we've been through!
All right, cobblers. Because you groveled so nicely.
Thank you. You, come here.
No, stop struggling!
Get off me!
You'll have to go through her to get to me. There still must be some things you won't do. Now put down the gun and back off!
Please, stop!
I mean it!
You shot first.
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
You all saw it. He shot me first.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you just done.
I'm the comeback king! The clown prince of chaos!
Don't let me kill him.
Jester of genocide. It can't stop me.
Not my favorite character. I don't want to kill my favorite villain.
Can't let that happen.
Is there anyone I can get past?
Sorry.
I'm just gonna shoot you in the leg. Had to be my favorite.
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
What a twist. Man, what the hell is going on? Yeah, as I was saying, I know I said it previous, but Killing Joke is a great comic. I recommend it to anyone to read it.
This may be my finest work yet.
Please listen to me. After all the good you've done for the city, think about what you're doing. I'm hating you. Master Bruce, Batman, you have to listen. Think of your family, Bruce. Your father, what would he say if he saw you like this? Please,
please stop this rampage?
Oh, Alfred, sweet, loyal Alfred. Master Bruce is gone. But don't you worry, your new master's coming home.
Do you know what happens now, Mr. Wayne? I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
What's he got to fear? Oh, what has he got to fear?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You're still here?
I like the change of pace with the game.
Bats? Is that you? Oh, bats.
Is that something different? Hello? It's gonna be a jump scare, isn't it? Right. Let's do it. Oh, maybe not.
Good time.
Now we've got FPS on this bloody thing. It's a nice little reference to Arkham City. Bloody hell. They've really done a full blown thing with this game. Oh, I'm dead now. Well, I was already dead.
Crispy. So I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead. I've never been so alive.
Yeah, so it's a nice, something different than that. It's pretty cool. Should make this more FPS kind of thing.
Wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no. It's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's... right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste.
Really? And this is coming from you? I'm just waiting for the jump scare. I'm just waiting for one. I knew it was coming too! Peace. Out of the way. God. Like, it was. I knew it was coming, too. I just couldn't bloody. Hello?
Harley? You called this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley, stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! Harley! I know what you're trying to do, Bats.
with you and your toxin? You think this scares me?
Everyone's got a fear. Even you, jokey boy. Tuck it through. Right. First jump scare got me. Second one won't. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker. You remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead?
No, not him.
Sorry, Vic, you gotta help me out.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Let's forget about him and move on.
Yes, let's forget about him and move on.
In other news, a museum dedicated to Batman and his arch nemesis, the Penguin, opened on Bleak Island today.
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me. No. How do I get out of here?
So like I said, in a game, the first jump scare always gets me, but then I know better.
Where are you?
But take it easy.
Out.
Go away.
I'll find you.
Got some Weeping Angel shit right here.
Show your face.
If I stand in a corner, they can't get me.
Out of ideas, Bats!
Okay, I'm getting really freaked out now. Oh, if you're gonna jump scare me, just do it. Oh, they're trapping me. I'm stand right here. Gotta be something I'm missing. Oh, got me again! Unbelievable. Sayonara. Can I run?
Oh, you know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
Stay back. Stay back. I'm the Joker now. Stay back. Stay back.
I am vengeance. I am the knight.
I am Batman.
He said it. He said it. Cool. Get in there.
Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please!
Wow. He actually sounds scared.
You.
Wow.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman! I've won. I'm not afraid, Crane. Impossible.
So what's he got to fear now?
Without fear, life is meaningless.
Haha. Oh, cool. Love you, man. What do you fear? I should know, but I don't. I remember it being in an episode of the M. Night series.
Scared.
It's the Bat. It's gotta be the Bat. The Batman.
No.
Yes, thought so. Oh, cool. Oh, eat that.
He's strong. He's going to be okay. Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now... you get to see how it ends.
Doesn't say... now that everyone knows who he is, what's he got to fear? Yeah, I was trying to remember the episode of the animated series when Scarecrow got infected with his own toxin. I was like, oh, what was it? And I remember it was the bats and the Batman. And like a demon sort of thing. Get in there,
best you gift you've brought us all night.
He showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh?
Yep.
If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
Coming from... No!
You sound scared,
you big wimp.
Get used to it.
Big tough guy.
Sir, it's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Okay. So it's not over yet.
If Azrael's ready, he'll...
There's a killer out there, Alfred. He must pay for what he's done. Alfred, I'm going to hit the militia's checkpoint positioned next to Mercy Bridge.
Very good, sir. Seize any chance to free up the roads.
And say if I have to do the Riddler. I'll do a couple more, and I'll just see where it takes me, and then I might end the session. But what I'm going to do, if Riddler is one of them, I'll just get all these trophies and all these secrets in that moment time, and then I'll record the Nightfall protocol. We'll just see what happens. As I say, because the game must not be over, because there was no like credits or anything.
Going to mine the area.
Yeah, we'll keep going.
I'm enjoying it. I'll cover you. Priming mine.
Ah, oh, damn it, you just had to move.
I'm starting to think maybe I gotta sneak to that guy. I don't get it, it's like he was attacked from that ledge.
Nothing we can do for him.
And so I'm still missing a weapon here.
There's a firefighter held hostage near the clock tower. His captors will pay.
Don't leave, okay? Some guys tried sneaking off the bridge to the mainland. And the new commander, he was waiting on the other side.
I mean, that was an intense final thing, though. I mean, I was losing my shit over it. And shit my pants a couple of times.
Okay, I'm getting bored. I say we do them now.
How?
I don't know how. All I know is it's gotta be now.
Now?
Yeah, now. What are you, deaf?
Okay, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking quick.
How quick?
I thought there was only one quick.
I'd say there's varying degrees of quick.
Oh, you're idiots. A lot of you. I know, I'm just...
I've never killed a billionaire.
Oh, that's cool. Sticks to the, like, they know who I am. Ah, screw it, I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna see how long I can go.
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry, I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were, government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
Okay, I've noticed if there's no measurements underneath it, then there's nothing there. Alright, let's see if I can do this one.
There's a militia checkpoint guarding Perdition Bridge.
It's imperative you maintain access between the islands. Give them no quarter, sir.
Where were you based? Miyagani. I was running support on the APCs.
You seen Batman?
Not up close. Don't know anyone who has and can talk about it.
You think
think he's as good as they say? I'm hoping we don't have to find out.
Perimeter breach! It's Batman! Actually a bat, right? It's just, I'm pretty sure I saw him earlier, and he kind of looked like a giant bat.
Well, it's been a hell of a Halloween. Can't wait till next year.
Hello there, Bruce Wayne. A noble effort, Batman, but did you really believe that I, the Riddler, would fall for such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I have invested time and agonizing time again by some spoiled, trust fund-fueled hobbyist? I don't believe it. I refuse to believe it. It's not true. Now, Batman, where were we?
I won't fall on your feet like these men, Batman. You're gonna have to kill me. Grateful I didn't train these men, Batman. Then you'd be fighting real soldiers.
All talk, no bites. I'll just keep going with these ones.
There's a militia checkpoint entrenched next to the clock tower. Not for long.
taught us everything we need to know about Batman. We can still take it.
Right, this is the one I struggled with earlier.
We'll break the bat. I know it. We've got the numbers. We just keep attacking.
Probably should disable some weapons first. Not cool. Oh, not cool. Right. Time to disable some weapons first.
It's been a long rivalry, Bat. This is the only way it could end.
That sets Bill and Metal Gear Solid. I don't want to end it now because I've still got so much to do. And get rid of him. Just 2,274. I think, well, I can't remember how much, but I think that wasn't enough. Yeah, well.
Bored, detective?
No. I'm just getting started.
Satisfying reminder of your own stupidity? Then test your mind against the brand new riddles in Stag's airship, the malicious hideout, and the abandoned film studios. Stag's airship, the malicious hideout, and
every riddle has been placed. My master plan is in effect.
Forget all those other pretenders. Remember who your real nemesis is. Nemesis.
Oh, go away. Oh, I'm pushing triangle. Fuck off.
It's been a long rivalry, Bat.
Shut up.
But this is the only way it could end.
Big tough guy. Bloody all talk. Can't come down and face me. Right, it's got to be a... It's the two big guys and it's the shockers that get me. Besides, I'm punching. It's like I press triangle just too late. Because I'm already like mid prompt with the square button. Right, is there anything I can do that'll help? Can't hack anything, or can I? Is there anything floating around? Aha!
Why'd we bring all these?
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled. I can only hack one at a time. The previous drone will be back online.
I'm gonna take those out first. You did not see me. Oh well, might as well. See, I push it there, but it's like I'm just too late. Yeah. Oh, I knew I failed that one.
It's been a long rivalry, Bat. But this is the only way it could end.
Right, first things first, I'm going to disable some weapons, and then I'm going to try and take out those turrets. I've just already screwed my plan up.
Ford's placed Quinzel on the northern sector of Bleak Island. They say she came back for the bat.
Are they gonna see me if I drop down there? Well, they can't see me, so...
Yeah, I've got a job lined up after this. Cosnia. There's a king there we're gonna depose or restore or kill, maybe. Look, I just shoot who they say, okay?
Don't want to take down the medics. Today.
Thank you.
Someone take him out. Finally.
Any last requests, Rich Boy?
Yes. Go away. Oops. Oh, finally. Didn't think I was ever going to get that one. Ugh. One down. Another one to go.
Strip away all the firepower and see how long you last in the field.
A militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
There's no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
Is this the other one that I had trouble with? Yes, it is. Hello.